I'm Susan Bailey. I'm a professor at CSU in the Department of Environmental and Radiological Health Sciences. Our work on the NASA twin study was looking at telomere length and seeing how the stresses of space flight might influence telomere length and what kind of implications that might have because of all the special and unique stresses they're under during space flight. We were so surprised by what we found because we certainly went into the study hypothesizing that all of the stresses that the astronauts are under would contribute to accelerated telomere loss. So could contribute to accelerated aging in the long run, or even short term could contribute to some diseases like cardiovascular disease and cancer. And we couldn't have been more wrong about that. We saw a very space flight specific telomere elongation. So telomeres were actually longer during space flight, and very quickly upon arriving at the space station, we saw longer telomeres, and they stayed longer throughout the 1 year mission. And then upon return to Earth, they shortened very rapidly. If we can figure out something that is helping to maintain telomere length, that could help all of us on Earth. That would be the hope, that it would benefit not only astronauts, but also those of us, mere Earthlings.